Well, I don't know how I managed to do this, but I got another one. And I kind of went ham of, like, this was a big thing that I really wanted to do. So I really wanted to get that flat so I could go over it with a zero turn. So, but yeah, I want to get all those tractors out, get the whole place leveled out and get seated. But I need to get the loader back together, get that pile of dirt spread out on those roots and stuff. As you saw, I tried dragging dirt over on the roots, but yeah, no, I found another one. This one's more my style. So, you know, it looks the part. It's not great. And it's, so this one is a true Gannon Earth Evader. I don't know, whatever. However you say that, I guess that's that. So I'll try to like sticker over it because I don't want to lose those stickers. Those stickers look good. And that side kind of got ripped off, but yeah, I got another one. I don't know how I managed to do that. Hi, I'm Alex, and welcome back to another vlog day. buddy down in Mass saw it and was like, hey, you gotta get this. And I was like, yeah, go buy it for me, man. I really appreciate it. And he totally did. And he came through. So I'm extremely happy. So yeah, it's not as in good shape, but man, for me, I like the patina. You know that. I like how they look like this, because it just shows their age. And I'm not really sure if all the functions work. I kind of just got it here and did that. So I'm extremely happy with it. This handle is off, so yeah, works. Yeah, that works great. It's got both springs on it, so the other one was missing one. And then this one's missing the teeth, obviously, but the ripping teeth. But yeah, this one's like completely off, so I'll just bend that over. But yeah, this one's missing the teeth. As you can see, it's missing the teeth. So the dude that my buddy that bought it off, that a dude had a website where you can buy teeth. You know, it's not gonna be the Ganon teeth that were meant for it, but something close to it. So, but yeah, somehow I managed to grab another one. This one I'm not letting go. I had too many projects that I kind of told myself I didn't need to do. So I got to shorten that linkage. So that's why it's kind of looking like that. But yeah, there's a lot of projects that I told myself I didn't need to do. If I needed to do them, I could just get the loader. And, you know, I kind of regretted getting rid of it to a point. But I was very happy to give one to Cranky Motorsports, so I really wasn't fussy about it. Didn't matter, but if I came across another one, I was going to grab it, and here we are. So, yeah, I got this really nice. I got a friend coming with a Mini X to dig those out. I think they will come out with no problem, to be honest with you. So, but yeah, I got that. That looks so much better. It's actually sloped very nicely, so yeah, that's perfect. So yeah, I think I had my last one on Joey there, the 15 horsepower single cylinder, and it kind of struggled with it. So having it on the loader here, Big Red, with the 16 horsepower Onan, never struggled one bit. It actually surprised me on that hill. I thought it, especially backing up here or going on that hill over there, I really, really thought that it was going to struggle, and it didn't struggle. So yeah, this is really nice on here. So that is the, that's kind of what's going on. Picked up another one. I don't know how I managed, but I'm happy. I'm not letting this one go for sure. So yeah, I will, you know, continue the series going on, probably up until the winter, because I have a lot of flattening I want to do around here. So like this area right here could use some flattening. I got a bunch of flattening to do over there. So yeah, this will definitely get its workout, and I'll keep videoing that as time goes on. I'll definitely keep it on an Onan though, because it worked beautiful with it.